Pennsylvania. My name is Ivano Killamall of the Cranesylvanian Tourism Board and Trash Collection Agency. I will be narrating this audio tour of our fine country. Cranesylvania is well known for its scenic gardens and its culinary delights such as boiled lettuce and yak stomach. Our cultural museum features a history of legend, and the famous Mount Tour Noir Cemetery is the largest in Eastern Europe. Of course, legends grow, but fear not, traveler. This cemetery is not home to a roving pack of ghouls bent on eating human flesh. These are but legends of the dirty Roma who plague our streets. And of course, the nights are not haunted by a Haitian voodoo priest calling himself Baron Somedy, and there is no official record of such a person gutting and killing tourists just like you. Really, Cranesylvania is such a nice place. We think you'll never leave.
We'll be right back. little religion in your lives, don't you? Parents, somebody, tell them what they've won.
Yeah, man, we set out to do it right. Let's show decent here, people, how we do it back in the swamp. Let's bathe them under the mark of voodoo.
Thank you.
make it make you want. Oh, that's. He's just trying to help you out. Oh, this is unexpected.
What the fuck, you ugly ass little hooded shit? You ain't all been talking to the cops, have you?
No, yeah. Sir, no, 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 no.
Cause around here, snitches get stitches. And I'm about to put my foot up your ass. You know who I am? I'm the VIP. That's the very intense, psychotic motherfucker that's gonna ass fuck you to oblivion. You might know me by my other name, Krieg.
Thank you.
dancers out there, don't you think?
Yeah, they really like to dance in San Francisco.
Yeah, it's fucking hot shit out there. I think I've seen somebody doing, you know, I seen them doing the twist.
They're not doing the twist.
I'm pretty sure I saw someone walking like an Egyptian.
They're not doing that.
Are they doing the Vogue?
No, they're not voguing. They're doing the graveyard.
We'll be right back.
I'm a little worried. I'm paranoid. I was reading just today from Alex Jones on Infowars.com.
Uh-huh.
A reputable source of news.
Yes.
And he was saying the Bilderbergers.
Bilderbergers?
The reptilians.
Reptilians.
And the Crimsonian police force.
Sure.
Are working on some kind of robot cop.
That sounds plausible.
So far. An old dead biker. What do you think? Maybe we should,
why don't you check out the old police scanner that you inexplicably have on your shit here? No, sorry, standard issue, police scanner.
I am Trish Ghoul. That's why the Dash is new and the Psychopop Creed out. And now I have his brain. I will rebuild Ghoul's deadliest enemy and destroy them once and for all. Rise, Creedwatt, rise!
We'll be right back.
Angus's.
Yes, where are all those Black Angus's anyway?
Oh, there they come.
Here
comes
these.
Thanks a lot for the help of the robot, you dicks.
The savory taste of black metal.
Black and
circle pit time, motherfuckers.
This is song off our first album.
New York style.
Victim in Pain. This song is also called Victim in Pain.
Yeah.
Yeah, copper, you and I say, fuck the police coming straight from the underground. Our legion of mutant freaks, nerds, geeks, and outcasts will not put up with your shit any longer. Your fascist order is over. We will follow the law of Metallicus X Martin.